And you got a mic? You got one more? Oh, never mind. Somebody joined. You feeling under the weather too? I swear I've caught this fucking cold for the third time now. Just stay in quarantine. Not even leaving my room.
People, I think you'll like this. It pays a lot, which is what you want. So there's this chemical laboratory called Humane Labs. Used to be run by Rashkovsky and Popov's pharma company. A few years ago, it was leased to a shadow company run in part by Don Percival. You guys know Don Percival? Well, he's a warmongering right-wing douche with all the subtlety of a red dildo. Trust me, I've met a lot of them. Yeah, warmongering right-wing douches, not red dildos. Whatever. Point is, Percival is up to no good in that shithole. Nerve agents, we believe. At least, that's what the intel seems to suggest. What I got told on the street, and what my boss, who doesn't want you to know his name, will pay you to discover, because, well, don't worry about the why, just worry about the how. First, got a couple things to take care of. Get the Humane Labs key codes and the armored 4x4s, like the ones guarding the place. You'll do the key code exchange just off Elgin Avenue. You're gonna be meeting with somebody who's had a bit of trouble with the Bureau, so please use caution. One of you is gonna do the exchange, one of you is a bodyguard, and the other two are gonna be lookouts. The armored 4x4s belong to Meriwether Security Consulting, which belongs to Don Percival, who is running Humane Labs. You'll find the Meriwether insurgents on exercise at Davis Courts in Blaine County. All right, people, doesn't matter what order you do this in, just get it done. This will pay well. No questions asked. We never met.
We lost the low rank. It's glitching out. Play along with this one. It's been a long time waiting. I've been letting this one dangle for way too long. So we're just gonna go right into this glitch and just let's see what happens. So as you saw before, all we had was the client invite duplicate. So banana, and anyone else? We need two more. One Once again, this is still a problem. This has been a problem since PS3, only half the list showing up, and the highlighter not actually showing up until you move the joystick down, and then able to move back up and down. Another glitch showing up on the crew emblem over at the bottom, showing my crew symbol with a zero and Sir Banana with a zero and no stats. Obviously that's not the case, for he's rank 80. Maybe it's just SR Banana. Alright, and we have another joiner, but not showing up. Waiting on that very last to join, and it looks like it's going to be Bane. What up, Bane? The other one, Sir Banana, showing a blacked out. Players joined 2 of 4, which we know that's not the case. This is a sequence glitch. Happens on its own. Approximately right about when halfway through the cinematic. If you don't automatically join in to do the quick join or whatever, they'll leave and in the middle of it, and that will cause a secondary blackout player. I don't know if that's showing up, but if you can see that, we have the duplicate again. Yo, Ben, can you hear me? It says you're joining, but it's not joining. Now we got another Stoner's World. We got your rank in here now.
I'm outside your apartment. It's send me a request because I'm being glitched out, that's why.
Oh yeah, it's definitely glitched out.
Send me a request.
Did you get it?
Nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna try going on another lobby real quick and then send me it again because it's not showing.
Well, I could always go like this. Now is it? Now, for the audience there, what I had to do is I had to hit the square button over top of his name from the friends list, but which it wasn't showing at the bottom. That's what you're able to do for canceling what do you call it? Invite request. So we had Barking Panda try to join as well, so we're gonna try and get him in here. And it looks like Stoner's Worlds is trying to join in too. Once again, having the same problem. I'm gonna cancel this. I'm gonna have to restart. So I hope we caught that segment. And that's what normally happens every time we try and play that one. Also having problems with the Felicia job, and then the last. So there's no real medium. There's no real effort into this game anymore. People just going around and yeah.
It's cool, bro.
Yo, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I
He leaves, somebody joins. Oh, jeez. Go! Oh, jeez.
only needed one of these? Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merryweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will you? All right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.
Seventeen years I've lived in this town, and it still ain't grown on me. You won't get any hard sell from me, I can assure you of that.